Welcome to PopAsia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. I'm JK, and today's lesson, SBS2. No, SBS2 isn't the name of a hot new Asian pop group. Well, okay, it could be. However, it is the new home for everyone's favorite Asian pop show, PopAsia. I love that series. Yes, PopAsia TV has your weekend covered. For anyone scared and or confused, here's all you need to know. The PopAsia party starts 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Saturday nights, then join us on Sunday afternoon, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Wow, fantastic, baby.
And for those out there who haven't heard of SBS PopAsia, come and check out Australia's number one destination for all things Asian pop, either on SBS Digital Radio 24/7 or on TV at these brand new times. So this has been your SBS2 PopAsia 101. That sure is a lot of numbers. Anyway, I've been JK, and we'll see you every Saturday and Sunday on SBS2. Peace.